Good morning from Pacific Toyota here in Cairns. Today we're looking at the 2016 Toyota Hilux SR5. Before we go too much into the car, I'd just like to give a quick introduction as to who we are as a company. So as I mentioned, we are Pacific Toyota. We're located here at 235 Mulgrave Road. We also have a secondary used car site located at 77 Mulgrave Road, about 2Ks up. And just over the street, we have New Car Toyota and Lexus. We also have a parts and accessories department and a service center over the street there as well. Coming back to the car, this one here has one previous owner. It's got 125,585 kilometers on it, full service record, and has been kept in impeccable condition. There's no scratches or dents around the exterior of the vehicle. It has been really well looked after. All tires have got plenty of tread left on them, and there's not a scuff on any of the alloy wheels either. It comes standard with the side steps there. The car also comes with rear privacy glass, which helps keep the interior of the car cooler. It also gives a nice blacked out look to the back of the car. This one's got a canopy fitted to it, which we'll have a look at in a minute. It also has tow bar fitted on the rear there as well. Genuine Toyota tub liner fitted to the rear of the car. Now there is some slight scratching just on the side here, which will probably come out with a polish, which can be done on the car as well. But other than that, there's no marks really around the vehicle whatsoever. Now we'll take a look at the interior of the car. Coming around to the back seat, the car comes standard with automatic electric windows throughout. You also have controls for these on the driver's door. Carpeted floors. There's no tear, stains, or rips in any of the fabrics inside the car. Now the car has a proximity key entry, which is what the button on the door handle is for, so you don't need to pull the car key out of your pocket or handbag to access the vehicle. You just press the button to lock and unlock the car.
Yeah, exactly. Well, I was gonna say, I'm gonna say for the
Now the car comes standard with a touchscreen audio system, which is located just in the center there. You also have climate control, so you would pick your temperature and then how you want your air coming out of. It also comes with USB and AUX connectivity to stream your music, as well as two 12-volt sockets in the front there for charging devices. You can also use the Bluetooth connectivity to stream music or take hands-free calls, and you've got steering wheel mounted controls for the entire audio system. So your phone controls are located just on here, so you can answer and hang up the phone. And then you've got your volume control station selection and your mode located up here as well. On the other side is controls for the trip computer inside the car. So with that one, you can see things like average fuel economy, average speeds, how far you've got till empty, and you also have your cruise control located down there. Now the car does come with push button start, which you can see the button for at the back, and it's also got two spare keys as well. Got the automatic transmission with Tiptronic, so you can manually control your gear change, and full four-wheel drive capabilities. I'll just pull the service books out and have a look at those. So as you can see, the car has been serviced at regular intervals of every 10,000 kilometers, so it has been mechanically and cosmetically looked after quite well. It goes right up through the last service being done at 120,000. I'm just gonna jump around to the driver's side now so we can take a look at the features from the driver's position. So as I mentioned, you've got all the window controls here on the door at the driver's side. You can lock the passenger windows, leave the driver's one active. You've got electric foldable side mirrors, and also electric adjustable mirrors as well. We will start the car up so you can have a listen to the engine, and then we'll go have a look at the engine bay as well. So, digital dash in the centre there. And as you can see, 125,613 Ks are on the clock there. And no engine lights on, which is always a good sign as well. So as you can see, the engine bay is nice and clean, which you'd expect for a car that's been serviced as regularly as what this one has. Listening to the engine, there's no clunks or banging, which is always a good sign as well. And you've also got the dual battery in there as well. The 2016 Toyota Hilux SR. Thank you for taking the time to watch my video, and I hope to hear from you soon.